Eric will tell you what was said about if you married a Barnstable girl.
Mm-hmm.
If you married a Barnstable girl, what did that mean?
And mothers always want them to come home.
You had to be prepared that you would come back and live in Barnstable.
I think we both realised that, you know, hospice was just a place, and I've been glad ever since that we went.
I have to say that since Eric has been ill, and I have been his 24/7 carer, that's where most of my friendship is. I mean, yes, we've still got some very, very, very good supportive friends that we've had for years that we couldn't manage without. But the people that understand us and understand the problems we have to deal with, are at the hospice. You know, they are the ones that we really rely on.
It's not a dirty word. Get in there and sample it. And be prepared to smile.
Well, I think he said it there, really. It's nothing to be afraid of. And in fact, if you are afraid, do go, because you'll realise that it's all smiles. It's not somewhere you go to die, it's somewhere that helps you to live. Gives you an extra meaning for living.